a dirty mind. I got filthy ways. I'm trying to bathe my age in your Milky Way. I'm a legend. I'm irreverent. I be reverent. I be so far. We don't give a fuck. Welcome to the danger zone. Step into the fantasy. You are not invited to the other side of sanity. They calling me an alien, a big headed astronaut. Maybe it's because your boy Yeezy get ass a lot.
You're so hypnotizing. Could you be the devil? Could you be an angel? Your touch magnetizing. Feels like I am floating. Leaves my body glowing. They say, be afraid. You're not like the others. Futuristic lovers. Different DNA. They don't understand you. You're from a whole other world. A different dimension. You open my eyes. And I'm ready to go. Lay me into the light. Kiss me. Kiss me. Infect me with your love. And fill me with your poison.
Okay, as you can see here, Jad is stuck. This is not a private server or anything, but I don't know how to prove that to you. What the fuck? What's wrong, Jed? Alright, I think this has something to do with the healers. I'm not really sure. But this is not. How the fuck can I prove this is not a pirate server? Fuck. I'm not attacking one. Yeah, it was the healers. Oh yeah, he's mad. Bastards. Cool. Take that. Well, that was definitely a pretty cool fire kit that I got there. And I'm gonna edit this video and upload it. I'm gonna prove somehow this isn't a private server. I don't know what the fuck's going on. So I just found a new way to get Jad stuck. I feel awesome inside. Hey. No, because you can set up bots and shit. Fucking believe me, this is legit. Oh. Here it is. Yep, guys, that's my life. Big Mama 4. What the fuck? How come I didn't write people? Anyways, yep.